Bella.
And I'm her mom, Megan, and we've been coming to the Costa Milenio since my daughter was 5, and we love it here. We love it here so much.
We came down to renew our vows for 10 years.
This is actually our 5th time here, so we really like it, obviously, and friendly staff, it's nice to see people that you've seen before, and they actually recognize you and remember you from, we haven't been here for 2 years now, so they've remembered us, which is pretty cool.
I feel safe here. I feel like it's not as commercialized. Everybody's very, very friendly. We like kind of that small town feel of the island.
It's like family for us. It really is. It's like an extended family. So the people are they're wonderful. The pools are great. I love the mushrooms. I love sitting under the mushrooms. The snorkeling right off of here is fantastic. And so, yeah, we just love it. We go home so relaxed.
We've been up and down the island, and it seems like the beach here is probably one of the nicest beaches on the island. There's awesome snorkeling right here, right over there. I mean, it's awesome. It's a great beach.
The water's crystal clear, and the fish are beautiful. It's like being in an aquarium.
And as a parent, what's great is that you don't have to worry about your child. It's very safe here. You don't have to worry about them. You know, you can do your thing, and they can do theirs, but you also spend a lot of time together. It's perfect for families.
Definitely a child-friendly environment still. There's pools and there's enough activities where if you want to keep kids busy, you could, it seems like. And yet there's still enough quiet and peace, and like you can find a little bit of romance here and there for a couple to enjoy as well.
Yes, we definitely recommend it, and we want to come back.